Another team bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Yumi Tanaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling the strain with just one driver. You have to admire the effort, but the team now balances on a knife edge.
As we saw online, Yumi is hitting milestones in her recovery, but it's clear that this will be a long process for her. We are all cheering her on from the sidelines, and we'll keep you updated on her progress.
I've been talking to Yumi today. No pressure, but she's tuning into this one. So give her a show.
Don't be surprised if they got into you now.
That last lap was 8.1.07.1.
Last lap was a 54.8. lap was a 55.5. Last lap was a 55.0.
Thank you.